Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Joseph Harris.
Harry!